Hi, my name is Anna Haskell, and I manage a single family office based in the United States near New York City. I focus on mostly cyclical industries, undervalued situations, and have also invested in some in a private companies, tech, biotech, and so on. So Mark asked me to say a few words about the 2040 report by the CIA, essentially. I'm going to be very brief. I think that the world is going to look like scenario number three, more likely, which is a few superpowers competing for economic interests. And those superpowers will include China and the United States. I think that it's not going to be protectionism, and protectionism doesn't lead to economic benefits in the long run. And I think countries are, you know, smart enough to understand that, or they will learn from experience, and 20 years is a good enough time to realize that. So I think it's going to be a world based on trade. We're essentially going to have, you know, the same trends that have been happening. China is going to continue to grow. United States is going to continue to innovate and create new technologies. And it's going to be, you know, a barbell. In terms of, I do want to say something about scenario number five, about you know, catastrophes. I think it is clear that climate change is, you know, the most important problem that we're facing right now, that has to do with our long-term survival. And it's not really our fault. I mean, we discovered fossil fuels at the beginning of the 20th century, and that's been a huge driver of progress. And that's, you know, something where we are the same people as, you know, the ancient people discovering fire. That was very exciting. That brought the humanity a lot of benefits. I think going forward, we have to attach a price to being, you know, environmentally unfriendly, and that has to originate from governments, because otherwise, you know, businesses are going to continue creating these externalities, and nobody is going to want to pay for them. I do believe that we're on the right track. I mean, how many times have you been hearing for the past, year, things like, you know, carbon capture, carbon friendly. Even the oil companies are turning to that. So I think we're on the right track, and I think that with the right incentives, we're going to create a lot of technologies that make emissions cleaner. And ultimately, we're going to reverse the process. I do believe in that. There are risks, but that's something that people are good at, which is solving problems. So that's my contribution, and I will see you tomorrow at the conference. Thank you.